18 months later, I see why I fell off this game. Sure, I could make the game as difficult as I want. That's so fucking useful. Holy shit. It's just, it's wild that the developer would allow this to happen, to occur. It's batshit and insane. There should be. I'm gonna avoid these dudes because. Oh, it got a back attack. It did 51 damage on. Yeah. Ooh. Whatever.
There.
What?
Yeah.
There.
What should I do?
I'm just going to mash attack until this thing goes away. Until you cry, +6, and they just keep getting stronger. Like, this isn't even the near what should be the end game. I need a stronger weapon to break this shit and come back to later. That's fucking annoying. That's not fun, dude. Just let me do it. Oh my god. A boss encounter. A save point. Shit, I didn't even recognize what that was. I'm like, what is this?
I've been waiting, children.
Thank you for the amount of voice acting, though. Holy fuck. I appreciate it. Of all the transgressions of what is going on with this part of the series, more voice acting, thank you, please.
We are talking about you, after all. I knew you'd be drawn here by the Share Crystal's power.
Is that why we're here?
I get it. Crystal clear. You set us up, didn't you?
I remember... Looking back at when I was editing Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, and we got into a fight with R4, and I had no clue who that person was because I was so blackout drunk at the time. I'm like, who are you? And it's like, this is the main antagonist. What are you doing with your life? 6 years later, at least I remember R4.
All too predictable. I figured using a silly crystal would draw you all out like moths to the flame.
Well, I'm the one who found the thing, you know. Wait, that voice. Crosty? Well, if it ain't my old pal Neptune.
I remember you.
You having fun out here?
Of course not. I went through a ton of crap because of you. You left me behind and I got really lonely. No fun at all.
And then I stuck my head to the ground like I typically do, like an ostrich, but from suborbital space. It's a weird thing.
Whoops, my bad. I couldn't help it though. I got kind of excited. This type of world is so interesting and rare.
Wait. They call you Crosty, but you're labeled as question mark. Are you not actually... Are you like R4 Prime? You kind of have the color distinguishment for that. But not enough purple in your hair.
Nepsy, is this really Crosty? The one you were talking about earlier?
That's right. The name's Krar.
She's called that because she's crotchety.
Yeah, keep flapping your gums, pal. It's related to Chronicle and you know it. Quit playing.
Chronicle? As in a historical account?
A little bit different from histoire.
Nice work, fish brains. Yes, I record history. Whenever I travel to another dimension, I record all the history of that place.
Wait, that sounds like a pretty important job. Why is someone like that tagging along with this haggard purple bug?
Why you're... Man, why does everyone have to throw shade on R4? Sure, it's a bad Japanese publication of the magazine, as far as I'm certain.
Well, of course. If I'm with someone like her, the history I'm recording is gonna get real good.
Is it?
She's one step away from destroying this dump of a world, you know? You know how frickin' rare it is to see a world come to an end?
Depending on the amount of effort and attempts put towards it, just nudging something this way, nudging something that way, not that rare at all, considering their infinite amount of Earths in the DC universe and Marvel as well.
So, you aren't our ally then?
Man, I ain't anyone's ally. And if I gotta pledge allegiance somewhere, it's gonna be with whoever makes history more exciting.
Ooh. You know, I like you.
What a shame.
Chronicle.
Boring dimwits.
What do you say, Neptune? Ditch those morons and come with us. See how this plays out. We can watch the world end together.
I identify as a moron.
I'll pass. I'm not a big fan of Arbor, and come on, destroying an entire world? That's pretty macabre even for you.
Ugh, their boredom has infected you, hasn't it? This kind of history isn't something you see every day, even if you wanted to.
Enough. Krar, I'll have no more idle gossip. I'm going to get rid of them now.
Can you?
Yeah, sheesh. What a short fuse. Don't you lose this one now.
You've lost all others.
Just sit there and witness the demise of these poor CPUs. This is my true form.
The bunny form, right? Because the big one, but we defeated the big one and the bunny one, yes.
Yipes! She's transformed!
Don't think I'm the same as before, foolish CPUs. Kneel before the brilliance of my true form!
She's got even worse taste than I thought.
This form...
You remember it.
You know this form?
Yeah, it was one that... Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 2. This was a form that... Because the other three different CPUs betrayed Neptunia, and that's why Nepgear had to be the primary protagonist in that series. I don't remember how the end boss of Rebirth 1 was. Might have been R4, but this is the true form of R4 from that, and that's about the point that I realized. I'm like, oh yeah, R4 is like the bad girl.
She looks exactly like the final form of the deity of sin. We fought before in my world. The four-legged monster we fought earlier also looked like the deity of sin's first form. On top of that,
final form.
With Krar on her side, the chances of us winning
are quite slim.
No, actually pretty easy.
Unfortunately, yes. Just when I finally found a way home, too.
No, we're not backing down yet, Gearzy. Honestly, I've got no clue about what kind of people Krar and this deity of sin are.
I don't like the way that they pronounce things, but I'm not going to argue with the voice actors, but she's like, Tenaboshi, and it's like, Tenaboshi, and Kori.
But if Krar's only into this because she wants to see the world get completely wrecked, all we gotta do is make sure that doesn't happen.
Uzume.
And maybe kick her in the cunt along the way.
Purple wuss with style.
HDD.
If the enemy isn't too big to handle, then I can finally face it one-on-one.
Oh. The beauty of having a voice actor and just showing off their range. How far over can we get here? That's about it. You know, can I use some? Oh wow! Actually, I've been using quite a bit of SP.
This is also a tactic.
On my primary. Protagonist, but Honestly, it'd be nice to see a challenge. No, but what do you mean? Out of range? Okay. Oh shit, we gotta boost that bitch up. Here are the emotes.
Ruin to all.
Leave this to me.
Oh man.
I'll be serious.
I hit HDD on. Why is that's an action?
Not bad. Here I go.
Not bad.
Want a funny face?
I guess.
Mirage dance.
What?
Yeah.
Now then, what shall I do?
I don't know if I just need to remove all of the weapons? Ooh, sea breeze smell. That uses up a disgusting amount of SP. Oh, that he restores ally SP? Didn't read it. Was just kind of curious what it did.
Time of the apocalypse is
did
now.
Did you do something?
You run like a coward. I don't like it.
Flash wave.
But I hit HDD on. What am I doing wrong with that? My.
Did you do something?
Spiral dream.
Like the brake mechanic. Seems to be completely gone. Am I fucking insane, or am I just missing something?
Not bad.
It is my turn.
I suppose that's something that comes with the game actually having challenge, but I'm yet to encounter that.
Not bad.
Did you do something?
A. You have to hold A. The fuck? Excuse me? In a menu? Having to hold?
CPU Netgear has arrived!
I'm blown away. When you do it automatically, you should at least kind of give the ideal that you have to hold it. Okay.
I get back down.
That's wild and
it's
insane.
Turn.
I'm. I was kind of looking at the bar. I'm like, do I have to hold it? Turned out that was the case.
Not bad.
Now then, what shall I do?
Wait, Fishboy, do you have something that I just need to hold to make stronger? Restores 100 SP on everybody. You know what? Fuck it, Fishboy. Restore 100 SP on everybody. Oh, you hit somebody for a little bit, I guess. Alright, trivializing a fight is one thing, but being able to walk on cake the entire fucking time is a very different experience. I am.
What?
I'm just shirt rolling with this.
I feel power overflowing.
Wow, that is actually disgustingly fast shirt rolling. Yeah, Bunny Woman. You were the main antagonist of...
Why can't I win, even in this form?
Well, we got God character, although she's not part of it. Also, we have OP weapons. You hit for 281 at some point.
Looks like we've won.
Well, don't say that in the way that you're tired. You've 4,000 HP. You might have incurred damage for 7% of your maximum health.
We actually managed to win.
God damn it. My hands. I hold things softly because I break them too hard. I drop my controller way too often. I dropped it so hard it disconnected. Come on now, don't be like a bitch.
Still, that was pretty rough. And her change in power is way too drastic, you guys.
Was it? I swear to God, are you, controller, why you fight me now?
Now, Krar, will you join us? R4 has fallen, and this world will no longer be annihilated.
Yeah, like, fuck me, my controller's...
Are you freaking kidding me, Fish Brains? Damn, I was so close to recording an apocalypse.
Wait, that's what gets you off?
Not yet. It's not over yet. Krar, give me that power. The powers of the CPU from another world.
Huh? How the hell do you know about that?
Shut up! I've
seriously forgotten alerting me of its existence.
I guess I did mention it. Oh well, I could use some amusement, so I'll let you borrow this power.
Is that the power of Tari CPU?
Wow.
Atari?
As you remember, especially after being treated so horribly.
Yeah, Atari's super
cool.
Look at
that creepy black lump. It's the power of an ancient CPU that Neptune and I fought in a place called Ultra Dimension.
Is R4 really gonna use that?
No, sorry.
Damn straight. Oh, now it's gonna get real exciting watching how this unfolds.
Anything but that. Everyone, please stop her.
All we gotta do is stop her from using it, right? Uzume.
Hell yeah. It's useless.
The power, the ability to stop that power.
We can't get past her barrier.
Really?
The power
flows within me.
This power was meant for me to wield.
Nah. Reminds me of Deku, where there's another individual that could steal other people's quirks. And it's like, hey man, don't use that power. You might explode.
Now, brats, I'd like to see you try and resist this despair if you can.
Please don't lead into a fight. Wait, are you dark purple?
Can't be. Are you freaking serious?
Wait, we're... Is there another dark purple?
Man, you can really do it if you try, R4. I'm getting real excited.
I'm just vibing right now.
More. Sink further in.
into despair.
I thought she said SNK. I'm like, wait, are you just fucking vibing for some SNK?
Who the hell's gonna sink into despair? I'll take down all you nauseating villains, no matter how many times it takes.
Yeah, Tenabushi.
Will the amount of share crystals we have on hand be enough to fight her?
What, we have a backstock?
It's just not enough. We consumed most of our supply when sending Nepsi back to her world. The ones we have here will barely be enough for you to transform. Even if we were to use all of them, it would not be enough to overpower her.
Wait, why did I transform two other times then if this is a limited resource?
Are we just gonna die here?
Neptune, I think you can kill them.
What we gotta do, right?
Kick their asses.
We're just gonna take that oversized crystal from out of her grubby mitts.
That's not happening.
Got it.
Oh.
Uzume! Nepgear, if Uzume's hurt, we can't just stay here. Let's run while we can.
You're a coward, and you should be the most powerful being in existence. The fact that you've been fucking around in different dimensions and beating the shit out of things, then again, you don't know who R4 is. When about did you start hopping around the multiverse?
Okay, Uzume, please grab onto my shoulder.
I'm sorry, Gearzy.
Please, it's all right. Don't waste your energy talking.
Is main universe Neptunia the strongest? Because she's fought through all of them, where this one's like, let's just go fuck around with Chronicle.
It doesn't matter. So please, please, let's go.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Let's get out of here.
But you can't jump on your own. You need Chronicle.
I won't let any one of you escape. This place shall become your grave.
Calm down, calm down.
Dark CPU, strike down these weaklings with all of the power you possess.
Lady, are you freaking nuts? If you do that, you're gonna make our graves here too.
Fuck you! I know what I just said.
What's wrong with that?
Coward.
R4. I am the one who will bring destruction to this world and the CPUs. My life means nothing as long as I can destroy the CPUs!
Hey, you can't give shit to somebody with a solidified goal in mind.
Oh, frick. Should have known this one was batshit crazy. Now she's so juiced up with power, it's knocking all her screws loose.
No, she was crazy to begin with. And you've just given her the ability to... complete her task without a hindrance. Nothing gets in the way. You're in the way now. I'll kill you too. I'll kill your whole fucking family.
CPUs, all of game industry, tremble before me and perish.
Nope, sorry. Hit the wrong button there. Well, I say hit the wrong button, but... it's gone to mouse? I hate this? I despise every bit of this? My controller's...
We gathered a lot.
My controller's useless? I mash buttons and hope that works, but it got interrupted at some fucking point? Actually, maybe. Maybe a battery? Pop battery back in. Resync the controller. I only dropped it. Like, come on now. What do you want out of me? I hate playing this game with a mouse.
Oh, Bucky! Huh. We've gathered a lot. So many
share crystals. How did you find these? Everyone from our tribe gathered them all. I wonder if this will make Miss Uzume happy.
Uzume?
I'm sure she'll be ecstatic.
Yeah, I think
I'll
be.
What's wrong? I thought I just saw a flash of light coming from the mountains over there.
Oh no, all the incredibly cute buggies.
I wonder what that is. Share crystals? No, no, it's something else. Share crystals glow more brightly. Hey, isn't that the direction that Miss Uzume and the others went? Oh, I hope it's nothing bad.
Oh, I thought he was going to be evaporated. Oh, thank God.
Uzume, please hold on. Just a little longer till we reach the base.
Once we reach the base, we should be able to administer the proper treatment.
No, sorry. Mouse keeps getting pissed because I guess I'm bumping.
Please, try and stay awake until we arrive, Uzume.
Like one of the back buttons? No, what the fuck? Can you fuck off, Mouse?
Uzume's breathing is getting weaker every minute.
Yeah, that's because she's dying.
Hey, you guys! Miss Uzume's back!
Is she?
Really? Miss Uzume is home?
Everyone hurry and get a bed and the medical equipment ready!
Huh? What? What's happened?
Miss Uzume got hurt! She's in critical condition! Get all the medicine and bandages you can!
Wow, that's a hell of a lot more voice acting than I was expecting.
Somehow made it.
Drag from the right to the left. Gotcha.
Please stand aside and bring any medical supplies you have available.
Is Miss Uzume all right? Is she going to make it?
It all depends on how good you are at medical expertise.
To be completely honest, I don't have a definite answer for you. We may have to prepare ourselves for the worst outcome.
Where she's totally fine and she murders the, Demon of Purple or whatever the hell we call it?
Industry. It'll end if the last CPU disappears.
Will it?
I won't let that happen. I must save Uzume!
Or become...
That's a real nasty-looking wound. You really think you can fix it, Nepgear?
Sure, well, fuck, why not?
I don't have any real experience with medical treatment, but if not me, then who?
Oh, we know. We know who can.
I'm going to borrow your visual radio for a little while, okay? Since I copied all of the Endgear's applications and databases onto this, it must have... Found it. Here's a medical database. God, I'm so glad I put it in here.
No, we need the medical expert. Can we get the medical expert? She's not a CPU, but goddamn, she's been super important for like 3 games. It's, fuck.
She will recover then.
It's still not definite, but I'm going to do everything in my power to save her.
Dang it. It's all your fault this happened to Uzume in the first place, Crosty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna seal you into my specimen book so this will never happen again.
Yeah, my semen book will hold you tight.
Hey! Ow! My wings are gonna frickin' tear!
When did we try to capture her in our Pokemon book?
I'll tape them right up and... There. All done.
How was I supposed to know that old bag was suicidal, too? Damn it.
Wait, when did we try to...
Purple idiot didn't just take that rare CPU's power, but she took part of mine, too. This form is just way too pathetic.
Who's the man? Teneboshi has left the party. Wait, what the fuck do you mean, select a path? Well, thank God it only came to a little bit of just menu. Just clicking on the screen to figure out how to proceed. From the story, but oh boy, things have gotten a little bit wacky, wild, insane-o. What do you think we're gonna do about that?